FPA student composer William Rhodes will be performing his song next that was written to sound completely weird in some sections and nice in others. Hence its name, Bizarre and Beautiful.